All right. Next series, three exercises. We're using the rule of 12. We've got our 5-pound dumbbells. Again, not too light, not too heavy. Just focusing on the mind-muscle connection, focusing on the control, focusing on our tempo or our speed, our time under tension. So basically, we're gonna get right into it. We're gonna be doing three movements. We're gonna go with curls, we're gonna go to the ground and we're gonna hit sit-ups, and then we're gonna stay on the ground and we're gonna do the Russian twist. We're gonna use that as the rule of 12. And when I get to the Russian twist, I'll explain what I'm gonna do. Just a slight variation, not a really big deal. So let's get right into it. We're gonna go with the curls. What we're gonna do on this time, because it's a shorter series, we're gonna do a single double as our count. So we're gonna go one, we're going right into it, double, two, right in here, single, double, that's two, right here, three, and three. Here we go, four, and four, single, double, that's five, single, double. You don't want to swing it, you don't need to, these are nice and light, just squeeze them right in here. This is seven, squeeze at the top, control it down, eight, bring them up, eight, here we go, nine, squeeze them, nine, and nine, control it down, 10, almost home, 10, no swinging, full lift, 10, two more, 11, and 11, one more, 12, and 12. We're gonna go right into a full sit-up. Now, if you can't do a full sit-up yet, go ahead and do a crunch, but make sure you get a squeeze. I'll show you the variation on the crunch right after, but I also like to use an assist. This is 10 pounds total. Go ahead and bring it behind you, kick it, and punch it up. That's one. If you can do the full sit-up, use those weights. That's two. Here we go. Three, four, just use whatever you got to your ability. Five, we're going with 12. Six, again, a crunch is fine, but use a pause. Seven, and a nice eight. I'll show it in just a moment. Nine, three more. 10, two more. 11, and 12. With that crunch, if you were doing a crunch, go ahead and coil positive one, and then on the negative, draw it back a little bit slow. And then up, squeeze, that would be two, and then draw it back slow. One more, three, and draw it back slow. After we're done with the sit-ups, we're gonna go right into our Russian twist. Go ahead and just cross the legs, pinch the knees together, keep everything in nice and tight here. Again, we've got some light weights. I want you to come all the way to the pocket, touch the ground. One, we're double counting. Two, three, four, five, six. I'm gonna change the cross on my feet. Seven, eight, keep it tight. Nine, 10, 11, 12, and 12. And then we come back up, we immediately go right into our curls, that single, double count, sit-ups or crunches, the count of 12, Russian twists, the double count on the 12, and we repeat that series three times in a row before we move on. Try to keep the engagement tight, try to keep the control tight, try to keep the tempo running, try to take as little breaks and transition as quick as possible to keep your heart rate up and to keep the intensity on the body. That low level of stress will start to increase and you'll really feel your heart rate come up, you'll get the volume, it will have the control, and we'll really be working the muscle. Mind-muscle connection, just keep thinking through it, stay focused, don't panic, just keep breathing. Let's get to it. See you on the next one.